Hey everyone, it's Trish from Bird Feed. Welcome back for some more Operation Christmas Child shoebox inspiration. I've packed this one for a 10 to 14 year old boy, and the theme is hoops, as in basketball hoops. Now, I packed this box a long time ago, so I forget a lot of what's in it. I remember much of it, but some of it I forget. And then I did add some things to the top where there was space. I decorated the inside of the lid with some basketball clip art. And when he opens his box, this is what he'll see. Can't tilt it too much because some of these things will fall out. The first thing he may pull out is his graphic t-shirt. I got this one at Old Navy with a basketball graphic on it. I like this one because it has that, it looks like concrete is all cracked from the basketball. And I grabbed it in an extra large 14-16 boys size. And this is one of their regularly priced $6 t-shirts, but I only paid $1 because I used a $5 Gap reward. Of course, I had to give him a Space Jam coloring book. I slipped inside some stickers. He's got some, I think these are Transformer stickers, foil ones, just one sheet that came in a book of four sheets from the Dollar Tree. And I think I got these monster trucks from the Dollar Tree as well. This was a great booklet of stickers. I got it a long time ago. It had, I don't know how many sheets, lots of sheets in it. So he's got one of those and a sheets of some funny fingerlings. I got these from the Dollar Tree as well. These all came in booklets of multiple sheets. Right on top, he's got a couple of things contributed by Joan Cowan. And I slipped them in at the last minute because they had these just little crannies that these happen to fit perfectly in. And I know a boy this age will get a lot of use out of both of them. One is a pocket-sized solar calculator for school. And the other is a deck of playing cards, which are allowed in the receiving countries that the United States send to. And he'll have those for years. Let's put these over here. He has a set of marbles. They are just standard glass marbles, a set of 50 and a shooter that I got a real deal on last year. At the Dollar General after the summer clearance. They were 22 cents. I mean, it was such a deal. I bought quite a few of them. And then I slipped them into this really pretty drawstring bag. I love these. I got them on Amazon in a pack of, I don't know how many, a lot for not too much. And they're nice, sturdy weight. And I love these bags for the marbles. They're perfect. He's got a pair of scissors. These are the 7-inch size, which I think are great for the 10 to 14 year olds to use for school. They're the Westcott brand in that like glittery molded plastic handle. And I got that from the Dollar Tree. He's got I could not give him these. Now, whether he'll actually wear these at his age or not, that remains to be seen. If he's got a cut and he needs a Band-Aid, he'll probably wear them. And I also included it unopened. Now, I know there's probably empty space in here that I could have put something inside, but he's got plenty in this box because it is a little bit bigger than I typically use in order to fit the basketball. So, I didn't need the space, so I left it in the box. He's got a black paracord bracelet that I pretty recently got on Shein for cheap. I think I had discounts and points that brought it down to like 30 cents. And it's a nice one. It's black to go with his shirt. He's got a couple of pairs of underwear. These are Fruit of the Loom boxer briefs. I gave him a gray pair and this wild green color. I also gave him two pairs of Umbro socks that I got a while back at Walmart on clearance. It was a six pack of Umbro socks for a dollar. That was like the deal of the century. And I think I've said it before, I wish I bought more, but I didn't. I bought, you know, a few, but I didn't go crazy. I gave him a black pair and a gray pair. Then because his shirt and socks are black and gray, I gave him this sweatband, which he will need when he's playing basketball, contributed by Joan Cowan, in this bright orange. She contributed a package of these. I think there were a dozen at least from my Amazon wish list, and I love them. They're just a really nice quality. He's also got a silicone bracelet, a nice colorful one that I had packed in here long before I gave him the black paracord bracelet. But I think it looks good when the guys wear a couple of bracelets at a time. He's got this funny Happy Meal toy Roadrunner that dribbles a basketball. And if you all had watched one of my shoebox unboxings from last year, I put one of these in that shoebox. I had two of them. I had taken my grandsons to McDonald's and they got these Happy Meal toys, of which they proceeded to leave behind. So I confiscated them for my shoeboxes since they didn't seem to have a strong interest. And they have so much and so many toys, I thought it would be a lot of fun to put these in a basketball shoebox. So there you go. Oh, I forgot I gave him shorts too. These are stuffed down in his basketball. Look at how small they banded up. So he's got a pair of light gray, extra large 14-16 Athletic Works shorts with an elastic waist that I think work well with his shirt. And I got those on sale at Walmart online a while ago, and they were cheap. I don't know, I might have paid like $1.50 for a pair. I think they came in a three pack, something like that. For a little something soft, he's got none other than LeBron James. Now, who wouldn't want to cuddle with LeBron James? Now, I did leave the tag on this one because it says Space Jam. I'm going to peel off the sticker. It does say Walmart clearance $5.90, but I did not pay that. I kind of forget what I paid for it, but I want to say it was a dollar. It's either $1 or $2 I paid for him. I'm going to put him right here because he won't sit up. Then, this is, of course, what started the box. I found this basketball, Andy. Is that how you say it? Is it and one or Andy? I don't even know. But I found this on clearance at Walmart probably 2 years ago for $2.79. Now, at the time, I was wishing I bought more, but I tell you what, these are hard to pack. These are harder than soccer balls to pack because they are bigger than a soccer ball. They're not as pliable as a soccer ball, and I almost feel like I've damaged it. I hope not, by taking a lot of the air out of it. And they don't, like a soccer ball, I will fold over. After I've got it hollowed out, I fold it in thirds. And this couldn't be done that way. So yeah, he's got a basketball and a nice pump from Denise L. These came in a three pack from Amazon. the MINGRU pumps, and they come with a couple of nozzles and I think four needles. So he's got that. He's got a couple of Hot Wheels art cars. Aren't those cool? He's painted with art. I love these, and they're nice and colorful. He's got a flying disc from Charlotte. I gave him the orange one because it reminded me of a basketball. He's got some crayons for his coloring book. He's got an emergency thermal blanket. I got these a couple years ago on Amazon. And it comes in handy should he need to stay warm. He's got one of those multifunctional drawstring backpacks that I got on clearance at Walmart. I think I paid $2.50 for this. I think a lot of people even found them for a dollar, but they were never a dollar in my area. But it Velcros, let's see, yeah. So that's the pack you pull out or unzip the top for a pencil pouch. And inside, he's got the standard things. I'm just going to pull out the things that are maybe different or unique to this shoebox. I gave him two round, one orange and one black pencil sharpener because they reminded me of basketballs. He's got some basketball patterned pencils. Those I got recently at Walmart in the school supplies. And he has an orange Sharpie marker from Angie. And he's got a package of erasers in addition to the cap erasers that are on his number two pencils. So he's got a white block eraser. He's got a whale novelty puzzle eraser. That's from Denise L. He's got a basketball and a hot air balloon and dinosaur in there. I gave him some basketball stickers that I recently picked up on Shein for cheap. Let's see if I can open this thing up. This one says hoop. This one says Space Jam on it. And been there, dunked that. Play hard or go home. Love with the basketball as the O. Basketball. Another, I gave him this one because it has the American flag in the background. And then this one has a heart with half basketball, half soccer, another one that says basketball, and another hoop. I think there's 10 altogether I gave him. I mean, it came in a pack of 50, but I only gave him 10 out of those. He's got a face mask that is a basketball print and some multifunctional head and neckwear that is a basketball print. And these are the ones that I have gotten in the past from Dollar Tree. I leave in the package because they show all the different ways you can wear it. Briscoe Brands basketball. I don't know what that means. But I thought that was perfect. He's got a green comb contributed by a viewer. A Dr. Fresh toothbrush with a cap from the Dollar Tree. And I slipped it into the 8x2 plastic cello bags that Joan Cowan sent, just to keep it nice and clean. He's got a really nice pair of nail clippers. These are the toenail clipper size, and I got these recently in a 2-pack from the Dollar Tree. They are Brookstone. It came in this package. I just got these, so if you guys want to look for them in your Dollar Tree, they are really nice. They have a rubber grip on them. So I gave him a pair of those. He's got, this is one of the boxes I've put soap in. Now, I kind of quit putting soap in. I still have some Irish Spring left, and I had planned to use it all up, but when I opened one of the boxes, actually for myself, because I ran out of soap, the bar was all sweaty on the outside. This one, I checked, I opened it, and then I sealed it back. The bar is not sweaty, and I think it's because I had this packaged in this plastic bag for a long time. I mean, this has been in here, so this one seems to be fine. So if you've got a lot of humidity in your house or an area that you live in, because these boxes of Irish Spring are in cartons and boxes and not plastic, that's my guess. I'm thinking that's why they got humid inside. So this one I'm going to go ahead and send. I thought it was perfect for a guy who's playing basketball, and I gave him a green washcloth to go with it. He's got a fidget spinner that I got at Five Below, and this one has Sylvester on it. I gave him a lip balm that is Bubble Yum, and I put it in a resealable plastic bag just in case it should melt in the heat. We don't want any of that messing things up. He's got a couple of little mending kits. These are from Joan. He's got some mini dinosaurs from Melanie Lewis, a great item to stuff into nooks and crannies. He's got three rubber bouncy balls, another nooks and cranny item. He's got a metal whistle. He's, of course, got to have one of these for playing basketball. I gave him a green wood-painted cross from Hobby Lobby, and I added the black satin cording to it. And I don't see a prayer card in this box, so I need to add one. Again, I packed it long enough ago that I don't seem to have one in here. He's got a crank flashlight from the Dollar Tree. And the last thing in his box is a composition notebook, says Born to be Awesome on the front, that I thought also would be perfect for this shoebox. So that is my shoebox gift for a 10 to 14 year old boy with a hoops theme. I hope you enjoyed it. This one was a lot of fun to pack, and it was a lot of fun to recall what I put into it that since I packed it so long ago. Thank you so much for watching. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, and I'll catch you later in another video. Bye now.